Let's add proxies to the Waterfox browser. When you launch the browser, click on the sandwich menu in the top right corner, then go to Settings. Once you're in the General tab, scroll down to the bottom until you reach the Network Settings block. Click on the Settings button. Under Configure Proxy Access to the Internet, select Manual Proxy Configuration. Now it's time to get your proxy details. You can use any proxy type, but in this tutorial, I'll use residential proxies. On another tab, head to the Smartproxy dashboard. Click on Residential Proxies and select Residential. In the Authentication Method section, click on Create User. Type in the username of your choice and hit Create User again. The password will be generated for you. Now navigate to the Endpoint Generator. Here you can choose a preferred proxy user, location, session type, and output format. Below, you will find the generated endpoints. Copy them and go back to the first Waterfox tab. Paste the endpoint address and port into the respective fields. Make sure to click Also Use This Proxy for HTTPS checkmark. Then, click OK. Now type in URL of any IP checker website in the search bar. You'll be prompted to enter your username and password for authentication. Use the credentials from the Smartproxy Authentication section. The website shows that your current IP address and location differ from the original ones. That means your proxy setup with Waterfox is successful. Want to start anonymous browsing right away? Get Smartproxy proxies today with the link in the description. For more helpful guides, visit our YouTube channel and documentation.